I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at the Cathedral. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. We are set and ready to get things rolling. Nice win on the faceoff. McElliott comes out on top.
Left side right.
Has a look. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. He shoots. Gill with the save.
Top center.
Higuera looks to the back of the net. Easy possession for the home team. And he shoots. Gill was all over that one. Gazzetta. Wolf has time. Save. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. Looks to shoot. Saved by the goalie. Robinson receives the ball. Goes wide. McElliott with the shot.
Clear.
Hurry.
Ball side center. Ball side left.
And it's a wild pass. Nice recovery.
Ball side center.
Straight to the keeper. Outstanding game and goal for him today. Gazzetta, here's a shot, and straight to the keeper. He is on point and goal today.
Side left.
Knight has a look. And it's turned over. Blue ball. Gazzetta. Gamble.
Ball side right.
Knight gets in and rips. Save. Gill wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Carousella with the catch.
Ball side left.
Knight.
Ball side center.
Gamble shoots. Puts it wide. Blue ball.
Ball side left. Ball side center.
Saltman. Gill catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now. The away team might consider themselves unlucky, but this man is having an exceptional match and goal. Takes the shot and saved. Right.
Ball stop center.
And he shoots. Scores. The away team takes the lead. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 1-0. McElliott wins the faceoff. Blue ball.
Left side left. Left side right.
goes for the shot. The ball goes to the ground and saved. He's having a great game and goal today. The away team finish up the quarter with a narrow lead over their opposition. Tight defense as both camps size each other up. It'll be interesting to see if we see a change in tactics in the second. It's 1-0 here at the Cathedral. McElliott gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Puts it wide. With the shot. Knocked loose. Saltman manages to recover. Abrams. Gazzetta.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
The ball goes to the ground, and they lose possession. Blue ball. Higuera. Looks to bury. Puts it wide. He's in. Higuera.
Ball top center.
See space. Shoots. Too wide on that shot. Brings the heat. Referee not happy at all. Higuera taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Gamo. Drops the hammer. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered. Lyle. There's a shot. Higuera chalks up a save. Right.
Center.
Has Tom. Wide of the goal with that shot. Leonard.
Ball top center.
Robinson. Steps in and shoots. Scores. The home team bring it level. Here we go now for the reset. McElliott comes up with it again. The away team showing up their opposition at the X here today. With a chance. Puts it wide. Chance for them now. Shoots. Scores. Hesling with a timely goal. The away team hits the lead. We are set to resume. It's 2-1. McElliott gets the step yet again. He is playing well. Shoots, just too big. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. McElliott steals it once more.
Left side right.
Carousella shoots.
Left side left.
Kenny Berry and scores. Three in a row for the away team. They've taken it up a notch. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. Jennings wins it for the home team.
Ball top center. Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball side right.
McElliott shoots. Snipe. McElliott goes bar down. Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral. McElliott cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack.
Side right.
Gill.
Side left.
And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. Gill earns himself a personal foul. Right. Winds up the cannon and goes boom. Saved by the goalie. Feels like they're playing catch down there. Higuera keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Gill stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down.
The home team come up with it.
Ball top center.
Higuera. With the shot.
Oh, my goal.
We are ready to resume play. It's 4-3 for the away team. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Side left.
Heslink shoots. Oh, quick thinking. Gill with the save. Salmon.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Rips it in. Higuera saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Higuera playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. The away team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. So as we hit the halfway mark in this one, the away team managing to keep their noses in front despite some spirit attempts from their rivals to unsettle them. It's 4-3. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Underway here now. Blue ball.
Right.
Knocked loose. The away team lose it. Robinson snatching possession. Walker overstepping. Miscalculation there. So turnover here. The away team to resume. Ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now for the away team. Robinson steps in to shoot. Save. He's good. The away team will get a chance now.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Here's a take. Gill was all over that one. Gill keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Right.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
Let's one fly. Oh, yes. Robinson brings the score back to level with that goal. Another for him. The second. The home team moving along now to 4. Nice win on the faceoff. McElliott comes out on top. Engler. Engler shoots. Saved by the goalie. Walker.
Ball top center.
Shoots straight to the keeper. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Pass goes to nobody. That kind of thing could cost them if they're not careful. Nice recovery. Abrams. Chance here. And straight to the keeper. Carosella.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Misses the mark, and it's a ground ball. The home team with a chance now.
Ball side right. Ball side right.
Right. Looks to the back of the net. Misses high. Jennings.
Ball stop center.
Fires. And scores. Gill gets one for the away team. He grabs the double. 5 on the board now for the away team. Face-offs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Nice win on the face-off. McElliott comes out on top. And wide. Blue ball. Right. Lines up, shoots, scores. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? Jennings wins the faceoff.
Ball top center. Ball top right. Ball top center.
Lyle.
Offside right. Offside right.
Takes the shot. And saved.
Collins.
Offside right.
With the chance. And goal. The away team with their third in a row.
The home team looks stunned.
His second so far in this one.
Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. McElliott gets in first, and the away team have the advantage.
Ball side right, ball side left.
Here's a look. Gamble. Let's it rip. Higuera catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. Higuera keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Ball stop center. Ball stop up.
Gazzetta opens up and shoots. And saved.
Loses it. Transition opportunity now for the away team.
And he shoots. Sails high. Right.
Ball stop center.
Hesley.
Ball right. Ball side left.
End of the third, and the home team aren't willing to go down without a fight. At this stage, their efforts have been in vain, though. The away team still in front by a decent margin as we get set for the final quarter. It's 7-4. The home team with possession. We are underway. Larson.
Ball side left.
Looks to bury. Ricochets off the pipe.
The away team loses it. Transition opportunity now for the home team.
Hesley. The away team recover. Rolls back. Nothing there. Don't stand on the tracks when the train is coming through. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Lyle with the catch.
Ball stop center.
Save. Higuera wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Referee not happy at all. Higuera gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion.
McElliott. Ball side right.
With the shot. The ball goes to the ground. And they get it back. Transition opportunity for the home team.
Ball side left.
Engler receives the pass. Drops the hammer. The ball goes to the ground. And it's turned over. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. Gill playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Gamble. Shoots. Flies over the top. Gazzetta. And a shot. Blue ball. There's a shot. Higuera with the save. Jennings.
Ball side left.
Shoots. Bullseye. Goal from Jennings. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. Jennings cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. He's in. The ball goes to the ground. Nicely recovered. With the bullet shot, Higuera chalks up a save. Leonard.
Top center.
Stevenson, with time and room, winds up with that shot. Saved by the goalie. Hurry. The ball goes to the ground. And they lose possession. Leonard.
Offside right.
The home team steal it. Great play from them.
Offside left.
Kenny Berry. Too high though. Blue ball. And sends it loose. Chance for them now. The away team come up with it. Higuera steps in and shoots. Flies over the top. Blue ball. And he shoots. Hits the bar and misses. Gamo.
Side right, ball side left.
Heslink shoots. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. Blue ball. Gamo gets in and rips.
Ball side right.
Gamo has the ball now. Knocked loose. Recover. And there it is. Final whistle. The away team are home comfortably. They take the win here at the Cathedral. The home team never really looked like they were going to be a serious threat. Final result, 8-4.